Hello YouTube, Zuki, and welcome back to Ark. So last episode we got stuck on this island and we lost Gary. Was killed by a bird that I can't pronounce. So we're in this hut that we conveniently found. Now, there's actually a compass. There's actually a few things in here that I'm going to nick. Because why not? My home should be that way, but I'm not 100% sure. So if you look at a map, it's north. I'm assuming there's no compass on the map, so I'm assuming up on the map is north. So that it's north that I need to go. So to be on the safe side, as you saw when I was flicking through this inventory, this person was good enough to have a compass and also a raptor saddle, which I'm going to nick, and some narcotics, which I'm going to nick, and some tranquilizers I'm going to nick. I'll leave them some meat. Oh yeah, and I've decided I'm going to go with that rule there that I can no longer have, I can never have another pterodactyl there. Right, so it's saying north is the other island. So let's just... Okay, so welcome back, and I'm at the edge of the island. On this map, you'll see it. On this map. And I have set myself out a raft, so I can sail back to our home. And I'm changing one of my rules. I just said about if a dinosaur dies, I can't have any more than dinosaurs. However, that rule is going to change to the point in which, why that one dinosaur is alive, I can tame other ones of it. Because I decided what would be fun is to actually create a little army. So these are, what are they called? Dimorphodon. Sounds like something from the Power Rangers. Yep, so I have two of these and I'm going to keep getting them to come. So if I click enable follow, you are going to follow me, right? Are you going to follow me? Yes, good. Alright, now we should. I've never used these rafts before, so I don't know how these work. Do I click on it? Okay, nope. Do I have to click on it while I'm out of it? Oh, here we go. Yay! Okay, here we go. Right, so goodbye that island. Cass is following. Good. Okay, so a bit changed since then because that food you saw there was about 2 days ago. I've gathered up a few more of these and I said in a bit of recording that I cut that I had an idea, because obviously I've got this boat there, I should have a little dock. But then maybe what I should do is actually wall off part of this beach and build a... like a little city type thing, and that way I can let my dinosaurs wander a little bit. I'm not sure how much I let them wander, but I will. However, I need a lot of stone, and so I want to go on a hunt. There's two dinosaurs in this game that are very good at collecting stone. Okay, let me try and not butcher their names. I have the little in the little thing here that tells you how to say their names. Okay, so why did it not come up? Okay, the Deidacurus, which is basically like a giant armadillo looking thing, and the Oh, was it Antikiosaurus? I think that's how you say it. So I'm gonna go. I've looked online at what some people are saying, and they're saying somewhere like the tropical island. So I think I'm gonna try and see if I can find any over there. Okay, so I've come down to this island here. I'm gonna try and like circle it and see where I can find the dino I'm looking for. My island's safely over there. I was able to get a flare gun out of that. That was pretty good. Okay, I just gotta be careful, have my sword ready to kill anything that wants me. Okay, I just brought you back in. I haven't found a dinosaur yet, but I found this, and this is gorgeous. It looks like a natural bridge. Just on the map, it doesn't look like it's a proper underground, like a lake. So I'm wondering if this is like an underground thing. Okay, we're coming up to the cave entrance. Before we do, I just want to say this map is absolutely stunning. Look at that cliff over there. All the that scenery. Oh, it's beautiful. I don't know how deep this is, otherwise I'd go down and have a look, but I'm afraid of sharks and menaces. Okay. Very, very careful. Oh, mushrooms ceiling. Oh, where is this gonna take me? Okay, the music's kind of gone a bit different. Oh, hang on, wait. Is that scorpions? I just found a cave with an artifact in it. Oh shit! Okay. Back out. Back out. Can I turn around? Oh wait. All right, I need to turn around. Okay, so drive forward. Drive forward. Drive forward and turn. Turn. Turn, turn, no, turn, turn, no, turn, no, turn, 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 freaking turn, for Christ's sake. Out the rock boat. Oh God. Come on. Oh God. That's it. Come on. Sit. No. What? God damn it. Sit. That's it. Come on. That's it. No. That's it. That's it. Okay. We're good. Okay. Luckily, I don't think the snakes can kill you, attack you while you're on the boat. So, okay. Lesson learned. We're not gonna bother with a cave. Holy shit, that looks awesome. That's incredible. Okay, where am I on the map? Okay, I'm there. I think what I'll do is I'll navigate this around this island here, and see if I can find any, because there's got to be some around here somewhere. I haven't found one of those creatures yet, but I will say this game is absolutely gorgeous. I'm just gently cruising through a swamp at the moment. It's absolutely fantastic. Except for the fact that I believe there's a giant alligator type thing following me, and I'm there for. Oh, there's one. There's one. Don't like them. Don't like found one. Look over there. You see it? Yes. Right, the problem question is this a safe enough island for me to go and try and tame him? Okay, I don't think them deers will cause me any problems. All right, let's get some trank arrows ready. Okay, come on. Come on, forcefully, you bastard. Are you really going to take every single... Okay, what the... What the frick is that? Ow! That's a terror bird. It looks like a chocobo. Oh, he's following me. Oh, crap. No. Well, okay, so you have just ruined it because I now have no bloody trank arrows left. You bastard. Damn. Okay, so I'm nearly giving up trying to find these dinosaurs. But my curiosity is really killing me right now. I want to know what's in here. So, maybe I need to just... Oh, I should be alright. Get to the actual land. Okay. Okay, wherever it's hot. Come on. Okay, can I? There we go. No, no. Oh, I had it. I thought I had it then. Come on. Here, nearly there. Nearly there. Nearly. 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 God damn it. Okay, so that's not the entrance. Hang on, wait. What if I go up here? No. So. Is this just like scenery, or can you actually enter? Oh, oh, here we go. Okay, careful. Ooh, crystals. Oh, wow, there's some good stuff here. Obsidian, crystals. What's the catch? Come on. That's the bloody catch. God damn it. Where the hell did you come from? Get in the water. Oh shit, actually that's not a good idea, is it? Because of the fucking shark. Come on, get to my boat. Get to the boat, please. Get to the boat, get to the boat. Where on earth did that spider come from? Okay, so I couldn't find the stone type dinosaur I was looking for, so I just started doing a bit here bit by bit. I thought that was a raptor. And I figure now it's time to test out my army. So I'm gonna grab all use. I'm going to where was it I wanted to enable following. On all the U's, two, one, two, three, four, oops, nope, four, five. Right, so now I have five following me. Now I have to just quickly check sync and I'll be right back. Okay, so this should now work. So we're going to test it out. Where is that? Where's the dino? Okay, we're going to test it on you. So if I aim at you, give me a go like that. Get they should all now attack and kill. Perfect. Well done, guys. Hey, little dodo. Bye, little dodo. Oh, one shot. Nice. Oh, here's another one. Time to kill. Hey, 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 hey. Before you even had a chance to spit. Perfect. Okay, let's see how they do against the Magchop. Oh, come on. Ah, they did it. Nice. And this dodo as well, please.
I love how quickly they can kill a dodo.
We're going to give it a go. We're going to see if these five here can take out a Triceratops. Here we go. Yeah, come on. Oh, that's it. Oh, yes. Well done, guys. Nice one. Mr. Dodo! Hi. Oh, I like this. Okay, now to give him a bit more of a challenge, we're going to try this thing here. Okay, come on. You can do this. Come on, you guys can do this. I believe in you. Come on. Come on. Oh, yes, you did it. Well done. Alright, I've spotted the challenge. It's past this rock here. I'm gonna kill everything leading up to it as well. Yeah, right, guys, attack! Guys? Attack that thing there! It. Come on. Come on. Oh, please. Oh, no, Alex. Oh. We lost Alex. Oh, no, 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 guys. What have you done? Wait, no, what are you doing? No, guys, guys, come on, back out, back out. Guys, come on, back away. Follow, follow me. No, no, not neutral, not neutral, over here, get your ass over here. Sit. Oh, God. No. No, guys, help Bob. Did you guys? Did you two? Did you all use kill the raptor? Did you kill the trikes? Oh, well done. My bloody bird decided to pick a fight with an entire tribe of trikes. So I think I might actually might end up losing one of them here. And this little thing is really just gets my nerves. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Oh, Gemma. Oh, God. Oh, we're down to three. Okay, guys. It looks like this is your last test here. There's a raptor. Do it. He's distracted with me, so you guys have got plenty of opportunity to kill him. Wow, he really is obsessed with me. Fucking hell, he really is obsessed with me. Guys, now I ask you to kill this raptor, right? You got this. The hell? of the hill. Guys, you're meant to be killing a raptor. Guys, can you stick together? Thank you. Alright. Raptor, you're meant to be killing a velociraptor for me. The one that's obsessed with me, so can you guys mind getting to work? There he is. Wait. When did you guys kill the raptor? Did you guys kill it or did something else kill it? And so we end today's episode with a sad note. We have lost two more dinosaurs. Alex and Gemma, you will be missed. We will never forget you, will we? Al, Cass, Bob. I think I'm going to... Ooh, Cass has leveled up. No, she hasn't. Liar. So I think I might have to retire you three and start building a new army with something different. And to be honest, I think next episode I'm going to start trying to work on this idea of building a tank for my dinosaurs, but at some point off camera I'm going to have to go collect a lot of stone to do this wall. Oh boy, yeah, this is going to take a while, but yeah, it's going to do it for this episode. Very jumpy episode in terms of going to do loads of trying to do a lot of traveling to try and find one certain dino. Can't find it. So we end up just going to kill a load of other dinos. But yeah, thank you ladies and gentlemen for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.